Alec March, Beersford, Elcester, Hudson, while Max Johnson and Lee Gedlin by fall time 54 seconds. Mark on Beersford, Elcester, Hudson over Johnson and Lee Gedlin by fall time 54 seconds. Rapid City Christian by fall time 45 seconds. Fisher of Millbank over Malone of Douglas. Results of match number 503, Class B Division 106 pounds, Jordan Rock of Bonholm, Scotland, over Carson Bilgard of Drogheda Valley by fall time 5:06. Rube of Bonholm, Scotland, over Dugan Bilgard of Drogheda Valley by fall time 5:06.
Class A, Cody Stockman of Rapid City Stevens over Connor Cunningham of Brookings. The ball at 5:46.
Results of match number 504, Class B Division weight class 106 pounds. Dylan Wolf of Lennon McIntosh over Andy Johnson.
Bout 6 in Class A at 106 pounds. Riley Hollington, Sioux Falls, Roseville, over Jared Green at Vermont. Decision 7-5.
23 seconds. Results of match number 511, Class B Division weight class 113 pounds. Wyatt Turnquist of Leonard over Dawson Yankee of Lee Deadwood by fall time 38 seconds. Turnquist of Leonard over Lee Deadwood by fall time 38 seconds. Time 2:48. Results of match number 518.
Spencer Titus, Aberdeen Central. Decision 11-5. Owens Serge Brown over Titus of Aberdeen Central.
Sanford Health would like to welcome you to today's state wrestling tournaments. We hope that you enjoy the matches. The new Sanford Health, dedicated to the work of health and healing, improving the human condition of the South Dakota High School Activities Association. What better investment is there than encouraging our youth today? For more information on how you can support our financial goals, log on to www.firstpremier.com.
Results, Class A, 126 pounds. Spencer Stockman, Rapid City Stevens over J.D. Lusk of Milbank area. Fall, 3 minutes and 18 seconds. Spencer Stockman, Rapid City Stevens, winner by a fall. Winner by technical fall. Victor Padilla of Avenue Central, score 15-0. Results, Class B, weight class 126, all time, 155. Results, Brett Falcon, by call of time, 5.
There isn't a 249 going over, or 549 going over, is there?
Results, Class A, 132-pound weight class. Casey Moser, Rock City.
There isn't a 549 going on any of the four over here, is there?
Ball, 2 minutes and 59 seconds. Class A, 132-pound weight class. Tyson Stavner of Lennox over Gaden Eidecker of West Central. Major decision. Results, Class B division weight class, 132 pounds. Hunter Peterson of Phillip over Travis Liebert of Parker. Major decision, 9-1. Peterson of Phillip over Liebert of Parker. 10, winner by decision, Tioff of Aberdeen Central. Sturgis Crown, major decision, 10-2. Kolowetsky of Watertown, winner by major decision. Class A, 138-pound weight class. Note to all media members, you are allowed on the competition floor, but must remain on the lone open end of the mat. No media members of Madison over Matt Ambrose of Douglas Rapid City Christian. By tech ball, 16-1. Menace of Madison, winner by tech ball. Pearson Alcester Hudson, tech ball 15-0. Pearson Alcester O'Hara over Steen. Pearson Alcester Hudson, tech ball 15-0. Class A 138-pound weight class. Trey Haig of Vermillion over Sutton Carpenter of Mitchell. And a technical foul score of 16-1. Trey Haig of Vermillion. Muron over Jared Hodges of Madison. Decision, 8-4. Franklin of Muron over Hodges of Madison. Class A, Tristan Volkman of West Central over Jake Anderson. By decision, 6-0. Volkman of West Central, winner by decision. Result Class A, 165 world class. Tate Coon of Brookings over Garrett Lloyd Leesman of Pier TF Ridge.
By call time 3:25. Kenneth and Kurt Gregory over Hopkins and the Cook Central Montrose. By call time 3:25.
Results Class A, 160-pound weight class. Carter Kratz of Vermillion is a winner by fall in 3 minutes and 29 seconds over Steel Fusion of Rapp City Stevens. Kratz Vermillion, winner by fall.
By call time 3:25. Kurt Gregory over Hopkins and the Cook Central Montrose. By call time 3:25.
Results Class A, 160-pound weight class. Carter Kratz of Vermillion is a winner by fall in 3 minutes and 29 seconds over Steel Fusion of Rapp City Stevens. Kratz Vermillion, winner by fall. Of Stevens, winner by fall. Results Class A, 170-pound weight class. Jacob Wagner of Sioux Falls, Washington, over Bailey Lawrence of Belfast. By decision 6-0, Wagner of Washington.
Weight class 170 pounds, Justin Bracco of Sisseton over Cade Helmut of Bonham, Scotland by call time 2:11. Bracco of Sisseton over Helmut of Bonham, Scotland by call time 2:11.
Results Class A, 182 pound weight class, Braden Nelson, Everton Central, over Logan Hadley by fall in 2 minutes and 32 seconds. Braden Nelson, Aberdeen Central, winner by fall.
Nelson Springs Blue Socket by fall time 1:43. Thank you, Jason Officer Hudson, for a seat at Nelson Springs Blue Socket by fall time 1:40.
Matthias Thompson, Robinson Central, winner by fall in 1:10 seconds over Roxine of Lennox. Matthias Thompson, winner by fall. Results Class A, 195-pound weight class. Jake Lopez of Aberdeen Central, winner by fall in 31 seconds over Devin O'Neill of Vermillion. Results Class A, 195-pound weight class. Riley Hollander of West Central over Ethan Hurley of Spearfish. By major decision, score 12-3. Hollander of West Central, winner by major decision. Class A, 195-pound weight class. Carson Max of Mitchell over Trevor Ellis of Yankton by fall in 1 minute and 25 seconds. Max of Mitchell, winner by fall. Results Class A, 220-pound weight class. Corey Fichter of Sioux Falls, Lincoln.
They're really excited to.
Results Class A, 280 of Washington, winner by fall. Class A, 220-pound weight class. Sam Dee of Harrisburg over
6 and 24 seconds.